The week's almost over. Thank you, Jesus. Good morning, you guys. How are you? Last night, Jer's game was so amazing. He did so good. It's the video before this one. And I talked a couple more, but my phone is so full from apps and things like that. And if I don't clean, clean out my cache, it won't save the video. So I was happy I was able to at least get one. You know how it goes. When I'm videotaping him, he does okay. When I'm not videotaping him, honey, the boy is amazing. And I have to be honest, I get a kick out of other people when we go play other teams. And he's very good on shortstop, which is funny because that's what he always wanted to play. Jesus, traffic. That's what he always wanted to play. And oh man, come on. That's what he always wanted to play. But he was a little too cocky with it when he first started out in baseball. So that's how he started on catcher. So for the last couple years, he did catcher. They could have made that light. He made catcher. He played catcher, third base. Those are the main two positions. And then, like, he start calming down. And then he start pitching. And I forgot my train of thought because I was trying to watch traffic. But anyway, my baby did so good. He really, really did. I'm happy. So, tonight. What's today? What is today? Oh, Wednesday. I thought it was Thursday. Jesus. Phooey! Not today, it was Thursday. Anyway, he has youth church tonight, so he'll be happy about that. It's my fault. I got this boy so spoiled, like, that he has to do something like 5 days a week. You know, whether it's church, sports, band, so it's my fault. Nonetheless, the Pirates better win tonight. I know that it's so off subject, but like, I don't know if I spoke this into existence because everyone was like, oh, you know, they played the second game and what are you doing? Like, come on! Anyway, I can't stand that. Like, anyway, I had said, wow, it would be nice for the Pirates to win at home, but it would be sweeter and it'd make them appreciate it more if they lost the game and won in St. Louis. Now, granted, when they did lose, I cried. Like, oh my gosh. So hopefully they will, Potholes. I can't even focus. I'm having like a crazy morning. Okay, people. Bye-bye.